Teacher Jen. Hello, boys and girls. I'm Teacher Jen, and welcome to my classroom. Today's lesson is about Philippine geography.
Volcanoes, volcanoes, volcanoes!
Shh! It's sorry! This is the Philippines, and it has 300 volcanoes. Don't worry, only 24 of them are active. Active volcanoes have erupted recently and might erupt again. The rest of the volcanoes haven't erupted for a long time. More than 10,000 years ago. 13 of the active volcanoes are in Luzon. Pinatubo, Taal, Mayon, and Bulusan are the four most active. Only 3 active volcanoes are in Visayas. Kanlaon is the most active. There are 8 active volcanoes in Mindanao. Hibok-HIbok is the most active. The 6 most active volcanoes are Mount Pinatubo, Mount Taal, Mount Mayon, Mount Bulusan, Mount Kanlaon, and Mount Hibok-HIbok. Now it's your turn. What do you know? How many volcanoes are in the Philippines? 300, 500, or 24? That's right. There are 300 volcanoes in the Philippines. How many volcanoes are active? 300, 500, or 24? That's right. There are 24 active volcanoes in the Philippines. Which volcano is one of the most active? Kabalian, Taal, or Matutum? That's right! Taal is one of the 6 most active volcanoes in the Philippines. Great job, boys and girls! You are super fantastic! If you enjoyed this video, please like, subscribe, and share. Let me know in the comments below what else you would like to learn about the Philippines.